running for mayor of Hollywood. What is going to be like your campaign slogan coming up?
Right now it's shoot films, not people, but I'm also trying to legalize marijuana, not for the smoking reasons, but for the parking issues, the taxes that we could use to get rid of parking meters. You know, you can write on it, you can wear it, you don't have to smoke it to make it legal, but too many people are scared of it's the gateway drug. Well, you know, I'll tell you, alcohol is way worse. That should not be legal. Everything else should be, but, you know, that's just my opinion. So right now, there's many, many other things that I'm going to try to do if I get elected. Now, first of all, you guys know there's not really a Hollywood, California. There's North Hollywood, West Hollywood, et cetera, et cetera. So it's an honorary thing. Mayor Johnny Grant passed away. Great, great man. Did a lot of great things for the city. I would like to continue doing that. So yes, there's a little bit of humor in my campaign. Okay, there's a lot of humor in my campaign, but there's some seriousness behind it. So I gotta say, all I need is some people's support. If we go viral with this, if we send this through the internet, through Facebook, MySpace, et cetera, you never know what could happen. So yeah, I'm kind of joking, but I'm kind of not, you know?
So, being that, you know, for Halloween, there was a lot of bad stuff going on in Hollywood, what is kind of your stand on public safety and safety in Hollywood?
Well, I mean, you get a lot of people, it's like the dog mentality, the pack mentality. I think it's when you hit something like 12 dogs that all of a sudden the dogs change and there's a leader and then there's the aggression. Humans are the same way. It happens anywhere. It happens everywhere. Where's the focus? You know, is the focus on Hollywood? Is there something in the area that's getting people upset, that's causing the anxiety for people to lash out? The government shouldn't rule the people. The people should rule the government. But somehow a long time that got flipped. So we need to flip it back. Safely, but we need to flip it back. And so without anybody getting hurt, we need to remember who's really in control here. That's all I gotta say.
What about organizations like, you know, like the Guardian Angels who patrol Hollywood on the weekends?
Anywhere you put lights, crime seems to kind of go away. Anywhere you put a presence, whether it be a police presence, Hell's Angels or Guardian Angels, there's a presence. If you have respect for your own home and you pick up something, people are not likely to drop something. If you have respect in your own neighborhood, people are not likely to disrespect your neighborhood. You must start with respect for yourself, and everything else will branch off of that.
Perfect. So you support having this, you know, non-LAPD presence helping deter crime?
Any presence helps deter. Locks are only good for one thing. Locks keep the innocent innocent. A crook is going to get in whether you have a lock or not. The government doesn't rule the people rule the government. So without your support and without you guys guiding what needs to happen, it's not going to happen the right way. You know what? Always follow the money trail and always know what happens. That's all I got to say. Shoot films, not people. I encourage you to help support this movement. Go to Google anything. Google.com, Tony Boldi Mayor. Google Tony Boldi. Go to Facebook. It's TNY-OLDI. You guys can help anything you want to help by just getting it out there virally. All you got to do is start getting behind a thought. All you got to do is just give a little extra than what you gave the night before, and it'll take a life of its own. Nobody's driving the bus. We're riding the bus. I'm in the passenger seat. I'm not driving this. But you know what? I do hear a lot of people, and I do know what they want to hear and what they want done. And I can be a spokesperson because there's a lot of cameras around, and I can say a lot, but I can't do it by myself. So if you guys believe in the message, help support me. Help me become mayor of Hollywood, California. I love you guys. Shoot films, not people. Keep looking out.
Hollywood Unwrapped will unwrap the future mayor of the city that doesn't exist, Tony Boldi.